Welcome to Coding Java. So today we will see how to format boolean value. So we are going to write a program to format a boolean value. Boolean value means true, false. This is the boolean value. So to format boolean values, we use percent b, a small b and capital B both. So when we will write percent a small b, then it will print in the small. And when we will use percent capital B, then it will make it uppercase formatting. So let's see by coding how to format a boolean value. So we are coming to Eclipse and we have created one format boolean class. Inside this class we will write a main method first. So initiate the Java, we have to use first. So every Java program will start from this method only. String. So this is, and after that we will write system.out.printf as we are doing formatting. So we will use printf. So format we will write what we want to do, we want to format boolean here. So we will use percent b. So this is the small b, and here we will give any parameter like null or something. Okay, so in the same next line we will give capital B so that we can see what capital B will do. And here we will give a small false. Okay, so and to next line we will print the next line. So we will use here backslash m. So now we are going to execute this and we will see what this program is going to print. So here you can see here null is a false, so it will print small false, small boolean value false. This will print, and we will use capital B percent, so it will print capital false. In the same way, here we are going to write some value true, small true we are writing, and again we will see here we will use a small b and capital true. So it will print a small true. Yeah. So for true, in the true case, we are going to print a small true. So true, if you will give number, any number, then it will take as a true. So it will print capital true, a small true.